Today we will show you how you can use our DB642 not just to bend tubes but also to bend flat copper bars. The offset bending device on a CNC-controlled mandrel bending machine is equipped with clamps with special profiles. The offset bending device is operated with a high-performance motor in order to support the bending process with push bending. This makes it possible to bend thin materials with very tight bending angles, with improved quality of the bend and without loss of strength. The bending program is generated automatically once the bending data has been entered. It can be optimized manually, if necessary, even during the actual operation. This reduces the setup time and any waste during the setup. The positioning of the bending head takes place on the transverse axis and the rotation axis, so that it is possible to bend both clockwise and anti-clockwise with one clamping. The pressure die is designed to open wide. The offset bending device can travel straight after the bending tool. This way it is possible to twist copper bars up to 180 degrees, for instance. The pressure die will follow for bends of up to 180 degrees to ensure support of the bending angle during the whole process. The position of the bending head can be horizontal or vertical, and the bending direction can be programmed freely, alternating between clockwise and counterclockwise. You can find out more about what else the machine can do, as well as how versatile and user-friendly our T-Project software is at transfluid.net.